Mercedes W210. If your heated washer nozzles don't do below 4 in the freezing in the morning, you can check. Here is the thermoswitch. You can see here we have almost 12 volts. So left cable is for the heated nozzles and the right is for the heated water washer pipe. So problem is, you must, when it's outside below 4 for stupid Celsius, you can check if your thermo switch is giving to them the signal output or the power output.